Holy Bible, First Book of Kings, Chapter 20, Verse 21. And the king of Israel went out and took the horses and the war carriages, and made great destruction among the Aramaeans.